Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm your brother Haseeb, and I live in Medina. Grew up in the US, and alhamdulillah, spent my time for the past 10 years living in the city of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. One of the most powerful things about living in the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam city is when you go there, you're captivated by the beautiful architecture, by the city itself, by the tranquility, by the peace. And one thing that was difficult for me to try to, you know, balance is connecting with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in his own city. Beyond the architecture, beyond the structure, beyond just the feeling of peace, you feel the presence of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But I asked myself, where did he live? Where was the events of the life of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Where did they take place? And it took me, alhamdulillah, in a journey of 10 years studying the life of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam on site, where the events happened, the life of the Prophet, peace be upon him, where he laughed, where he cried. And that made me connect to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his legacy. I felt that I was detached from growing up in America, you know, being on the basketball team, going to university. There was a level of detachment to the second part of the Shahada, Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So when you actually go there and you physically experience that legacy and the events of the life of this great man, which we know exactly where he's buried and where he lived and where the events of his life occurred, it allows you to connect to him in a much better and more powerful way. So one of the advice I have for everybody, inshallah, is connect to your Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam at a very human level. Study his life, and that's the very first step. For you to know who you follow and you live up to his example, is you have to know about his life. So, for example, a podcast, listening completely to about his life, visiting on Umrah, and constantly trying to connect to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam at a human level, and drawing parallels between his life and our life, and the difficulties and hardships that he faced, will help us overcome the difficulties and hardships we go through. So I hope you guys enjoy that, inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you. Assalamu alaikum.